Welcome to Mercenary Field here in Chirac, Illinois, home of the Midway Mutants.
Also home of the White Schlox and the Flubs.
Also home of the most state politicians in jail hall of fame.
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Diami Krakens take on the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten. Runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three. Third down and long. There's an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the MFL.
Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
Yeah. It's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Talk about butterfingers. He should have had that one. Second down and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down and the punter is warming up. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Third down and, well, good luck. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, with a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. Second down and long. First down. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Hey, yeah, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Shave a few days off his life. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and never gonna happen. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First down and five. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed thing, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die! First and ten. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First and ten.
It's first and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and 10.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
I can't wait till the halftime show.
And it's first and 10. Well, fee-fi-fo-fum. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble-magi, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. The 10. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
Now, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Heads, remember?
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. Like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Come on, man, you gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and 4.
And timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? Gonna go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. First and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and 3. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dense, Grim.
And this is a first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. It appears that the last ref was calling his stockbroker during the huddle, and that tipped him off. It looks like he won't be buying that boat anytime soon, huh? First down in a mile. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Second down in a very lot. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And that'll bring up third and one. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
That'll bring up third and one. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and two. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of grip.
And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten. Gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and five. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball betting trick.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. With the punishing hit. Third down and forever. Went to the air and came up big. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. Trying to fuck a grease foot.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 7. Looks like the defense, like your defense, is cooked. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. He could go all the way. 40. The 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
They want more points, so they're going for two. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Monos are just like balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Time.
Look at that. You kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. And the ref shows some nifty moves and escapes with his life.
I got a saw buck that says he's dead next play.
I'm not taking that bet. First down and forever. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. Two minutes left in the game.
Thank God, I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not a nice shoulder, you know.
Come on, man, you can't hate with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Second down in a mile. That's about a 3-yard pickup. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. You've got to catch that. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
What was your first hit? A lack of blood? Everyone having all their limbs?
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh!
Second down, and the quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He is fighting for every yard, and he's running like a... The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
As same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Oh, he just got crushed. Too little, too late for the offense. This is their last gasp.
Fucking jokers.
That play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Speaking of fat, once I decided to burn some calories, so I set a fat kid on fire.
Hey, I wonder if a fat drug dealer sells Diet Coke.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. The Midway Mutants lose the game. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every